Of the 18 years she has been working, this is the first time Rohini Singh is working from home.
First 2 days where you feel a little edgy, you feel a little agitated, and you don't feel fully comfortable. But I think after that, once you get your entire discipline, your routine, your infrastructure up and running, I mean, it's effectively been very, very productive for me, I think. And I think an extension of that is also getting the entire house discipline in order, right? So whether it's the kids, whether it's the staff. So I think now it's working pretty well.
WFH or work from home is a new reality. Companies and lakhs of individuals around India are slowly getting used to. But staying at home during a nationwide lockdown to prevent the spread of corona is not just for those who work. For children, this lockdown was initially an extended vacation. Now, it is about ensuring they have something to keep themselves busy.
Although I miss school and, missing friends, you know, not playing sports, but I'm trying to make the best out of the worst situation by, you know, spending time playing the piano, reading books, which I might not get time for in school. Actually, classes are more productive than I imagined. Teachers are prepared for class. They have worksheets, everything ready, so they don't waste time in class, you know, drawing on boards and everything. So, yeah, classes are pretty productive.
The total lockdown of 21 days is to aid social distancing. But innovative ways of work, schooling, exercising, socializing are all happening from home. One is isolated yet connected. This is the only way India, together, can fight against COVID-19.